Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Peter back with another video. Thank you so much for tuning in. It's official. Microsoft has officially came out and have announced their next showcase, Xbox Game Showcase, Thursday, July 23rd, 9 a.m. Pacific time. And there's gonna be a pre-game show, a pre-show, should I say, with Jeff Keighley from Summer Game Fest, and that's gonna start at 8 o'clock in the morning. So an hour before, if you guys want to tune into that, I should be tuning into that, but obviously I will be tuning into the main show, the main event at 9 a.m. in the morning. So I'm looking forward to it. This is it. I'm not gonna temper my expectations. I'm not gonna keep my expectations in check. This has to be a big full blowout. I mean, I obviously will get a Series X, but they have to show all the good. They have to show out their big guns this showcase. Don't hold anything back. Show us gameplay of Halo Infinite. Show us what the new studios are working on. Microsoft, this is a big, big deal. You have to come out and bring your A game on this show. Comparing it to the show that we had a couple months ago back in May, this has got to be a lot better. And I'm sure that, you know what, they've taken feedback in, and the production-wise, I think the show will be feedback. The show will be better based on the feedback they have taken in, and they're hyping the show up. So, I mean, if you guys can't get hyped for this show, I'm not sure, you know, how you can get hyped for the Xbox as a whole. Xbox fans, I know they've been waiting and waiting, waiting for greatness or for great content, and now it's the time to see it, is what I'm saying, guys. So let me know what you guys think. This is just a quick video. I hope everyone's being safe. I hope everyone's staying healthy. And man, I'm counting down. I can't wait. I mean, this got me hyped. I'm super excited to see what the future holds for Xbox, and I can't wait. I can't wait, guys. So I'm hoping that what I want to see is, I just want to see what the first party studios are working on. Majority of the show, I want to see gameplay. Halo Infinite has to be gameplay. It cannot be another trailer. It's got to be gameplay, man. And I will elaborate on what I said in my previous video. They have to launch Halo Infinite with the Series X. They just have to launch it, man. I understand, you know, the things, times are obviously, it's crazy times, but I feel like they got a lot of, from what I've known, from what I've seen on Twitter, they do have a lot of people working on this game to making sure it meets its launch date with the Series X, and I think it will. If it doesn't, I will be a little surprised, but this has got to be a launch title with the Series X. Xbox needs this to launch with the Series X, and we need, most importantly, in this showcase, we need to see gameplay. Show us, you know, why we should invest in Halo, and show us why or what and how Halo Infinite is taking advantage of the powerful Series X specs. So let me know what you guys think. That's gonna do it for me today's video, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. I greatly appreciate you tuning in. Share with a few buddies. Subscribe. You'll be alerted when I upload my next video. And yeah, I will catch you guys in my next video. Take care. God bless, and keep pushing forward. Peace.